I usually skate in front of bus stops. I tell myself, are you ready for it? Pull myself to the top. Time slowing down. It's almost like I'm flying. As soon as I hit that ground, reality hits in. But if you land it, it's just like a fatality, Mortal Kombat. Growing up, I went to the skate park every single day. A guy, he ended up coming up to me like, I see you come here all the time, you just sit down and watch us. And I explained to him we was currently homeless and that I just couldn't afford a skateboard. He came back, got a brand new skateboard and gave it to me. He was like, go ahead, shred on, man. And after that, it's always been a part of my life. I can't stay off of a skateboard. My name is Tom Bellino. I'm 23 years old. And I've grown up in Oakland all my life. I'm pushing. I'm trying to get as much speed as I can so I don't gotta push no more. And it's a good feeling.